Whether it's Apple, Google, or Samsung Pay, everyone's getting in on it, paying with your phone. It's faster than using your credit card, and some argue it's also safer. One of our viewers says a few of her friends were making that claim, and she wondered, how could that be with everyone making a big deal about those new credit card chips we all got that are supposed to make credit cards safer? How could just waving your phone around be more secure than that? To help us verify this, we reached out to Evan Francen, a cybersecurity expert and CEO of FRSecure.
It's absolutely true. They're more secure because your credit card information is never really transferred to the merchant.
Here's how it works. When you set up Google, Apple, or Samsung Pay on your phone for the first time, you have to type in your credit card information so it can access your money. After that, though, no one else ever sees your credit card number.
It uses something called tokenization, which really takes a cryptographic representation of your credit card and sends that instead.
These tokens basically tell the merchant, yes, the phone this customer is waving around is linked to a credit card and you will get paid.
So every time you have a transaction, a new token will be created.
Correct.
So if someone hacks it, the token does nothing. It's already been used. Credit cards, on the other hand, have only one permanent number that doesn't change. So if someone gets their hands on it, they can charge things on your card until you go in and change that number or freeze your account. The new chips offer some protection with card readers for in-person transactions, but Francen says they do nothing to protect you online. So it's verified. Mobile payment apps are more secure than credit cards.
Absolutely more secure.
And if there's something you'd like us to verify, send your ideas to the Verify team here at Care 11. For Verify, I'm Gordon Severson.